Came down, died on the cross.
Are we all hearing this? Are we all hearing this?
Listen, I'm speaking to you. Died on the cross. Yeah. Why would you die? Why did you die on the cross?
You're a sinner.
I was a sinner.
Oh, Sam, you started.
See, Jesus died for sinners. I'm not squeezing you. Jesus.
Sam, you look so uncomfortable.
Jesus died for sinners. And what does the Bible say?
The Bible says fig trees go to hell as well.
All of sin, every man and woman and children are both sinners. Every one of us are sinners. That's why God came down and died for sinners like you and me. Jesus died for me because I was a sinner. He died for you because you were a sinner. And he says, repent and believe the good news of Jesus Christ. God doesn't want anybody to hell. God doesn't want anybody to hell. The Bible says God desires that none should perish, but all turn to him. But he gives us a choice. We can either choose Jesus. When Jesus was on the cross, right? Listen. When Jesus was on the cross, there were two inside of him. One was a thief, but both the thieves were inside of him. Listen. One believed him, and one rejected him, and it's the same today. 2018 years ago, people will receive Jesus, and people will reject Jesus. He gives us all the choice. So you can choose if you're going to heaven or hell. God has given you the choice because he's died for you.
But wait, God died? I thought Jesus died.
If I had a free gift for you, right, and I offer you a free gift, it's up to you. Listen, it's up to you whether you choose that gift. I can say, listen, I have a gift to you that will change your life. And you said, forget your gift. And you've made your choice then.
But if you give me an iPhone,
I won't give you an iPhone.
If you did.
But God gives you a free choice. You can either choose it or reject it. Anyway.